Hello, today I want to talk about catching bullheads at Clear Lake, Iowa. We have, in the spring, you have a lot of water flow coming in here from Ventura Marsh. We have Highway 18 runs across the north and Interstate 35 across the east side. And it's really easy access. There are jetties here at Ventura, and there's good current flow through here into the main lake, and then the outlet is back over here. So any place that you can find current in the spring, you're going to find a lot of bullheads. And what you do is you use on your lead head, you just put your night crawler on there, and for some reason the bullheads don't like to take the lead down. So what they'll do is they will come up and they will mouth the bait like so, and you'll find the lead head just barely into the mouth or even out of the mouth when you get them reeled in, and that way you won't have to be taking hooks out of their throat all the time. And especially if you're fishing with kids, it's a lot more productive and a lot more fun for everybody. So just hook your night crawler on several times like this, and you're not going to get a hard bite with bullheads. You're just going to kind of see your line or feel your line just kind of doing a little bit of tugging. What they do is they come up and they just mouth the bait, and they're testing it kind of to see if they want to take it down. And if you wait that long with a regular hook and don't take them pretty fast, then they're either going to drop it or they're going to have it clear down to where you're going to have to retie. And with the lead head, though, that's pretty well solves that problem. And you can even go bigger than this. I've gone up to 1/2 ounce, and they cast real well in the wind if you want to get out further. So that's my tip for the day on fishing bullheads at Clear Lake, Iowa, in northeastern Iowa. So good luck.